love were a bird, I would stroke her bright feathers. Then I'd watch her fly free, cross the still of the dawn. And if peace were a mountain, we'd gather around her to bathe in her silence, her power, her call.
And love.